Hey guys, it's Misty again with Pink Fairy Creations. Today we're going to be doing a little bit different of a basically a Dutch pour, but in a totally different zigzaggy design. But that's basically the same ingredients, same concept, just different layout. So I'm laying down my brick blick cleric blick acrylic titanium white mixed with Floetrol and water. And all my colors today are pinks. So, all different colors of pinks. I'm so excited because pink is my favorite color. We all know this. And they are all mixed with 2 tablespoons Floetrol, 1 tablespoon paint, and a half a tablespoon water. So, that's my consistency for all my paints, even my base paint. So, bear with me while I blow this out and we'll get started.
Thank you.
So now I'm going to blow the base color over the colors a little bit, but we're not blowing it out big time like I would a normal Dutch pour. It's going to be a little bit different design. So bear with me while I blow this puppy out. So I'm just trying to get the composition the way I like it and to fix spots that I don't like. It is a very long process. You definitely have to have patience for this kind of a thing. But I'm loving the way the colors are. Like, this is one of my favorite colors, the like rosy pink looking color, and the gold in there is phenomenal. It makes it pop. And stay tuned to the end of the movie because I'm going to show you dried results. They look even better than the wet results. Okay, so, and then also, if you are not subscribed to my channel yet, please hit that subscribe button. It helps me out a ton. And I'm trying to reach 500 subscribers so that I can do a giveaway of one of my personal paintings. So, and also hit that like button if you liked it and leave a comment if you have any questions or just want to leave me a comment. I'd appreciate it a lot. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
guys, here she is. Thank you so much for hanging in there if you're still with me. It was a very long process. But check out that lacing and the sails and just the colors of pinks just blend so well. And that gold just gives it a nice pop. But I think it turned out pretty amazing for my first time doing ones going the opposite direction of blowing it out. But it looks great, I think. And it dries even better. And I'll show you those results coming up at the very end of the video. But I hope you enjoyed the video. And please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. It is free. It doesn't cost anything to subscribe. And it helps me out a ton. And I really appreciate all my supporters. You guys are amazing. And stay tuned for the dried results coming up.